competitor from the bikini division.
Looking good!
Competitor number 21, Kristen Rutherford. Next up is competitor at number 22, Shelly Schlender, who is also a crossover from the Masters figure division. Ladies, if you could come to the center of the stage, please. For those of you who may not know all the rules as far as the MPC competition, in the MPC regional and state level competition, when competitors are trying to figure out where they fit in, competitors are allowed to cross over divisions, so you can have a competitor in a bikini division and also in a figure division. However, being that there is separate judging criteria in bikini and figure division, it's possible to have two statement of competitors that both compete each other in separate divisions, and the placings could actually be different, again, based upon separate judging criteria. So, again, just one of those little things with the rules of the MPC that everybody might not be aware of that I thought I'd let you know. With that, I'd like to give a little introduction for our trophy presenter for the figure short class, Catherine Anderson. Catherine Anderson is an IFBB. She is a certified boot camp coach, personal trainer, certified sports performance specialist, nutrition specialist, and unabashed fitness resistance zealot, and the only IFBB figure pro in the history of the state of Wisconsin. International business in 1997 from the University of Arkansas in Little Rock, and her MBA in 2005 from Cardinal Strick University in Milwaukee. She realized the true passion was helping to build confidence in others through health and fitness, as well as encouraging them to improve their lifestyle and attitude. Catherine possesses a wealth of technical and scientific knowledge obtained through years of continued study in human biomechanics, performance, nutrition, sports psychology, human physiology, and kinesiology, and is a successful athlete in her own right. First as a college scholarship basketball player, then as a bodybuilder, and an IFBB professional figure athlete. She uses her knowledge, experience, and passion for health to motivate her clients toward their goals in health and wellness. Catherine made her IFBB Pro debut in 2008 at the Figure International at the Arnold Schwarzenegger Classic in Columbus, Ohio, where she placed in an impressive 8th place. So, let's give a round of applause for Catherine Anderson. Captain, if you could please take the 3rd place trophy to competitor number 22, Shelly Schlender. Please bring the 2nd place trophy to competitor number 13, Diana Kirsten. And your winner of the 2011 Badger State Figure Short Class, competitor number 21, Kristen. Ladies, if you could please remain on stage and hit a bullet for the photographer with well done, with hugs. Just a pose for the photographer, please.